This is a tribute to my grandfather, Earl.